This video will demonstrate how to link an exam or quiz to your grades in Brightspace. This can be done either by creating a new grade item in the exam/quiz area, or by linking the exam or quiz to an existing grade item in the gradebook. To create a new grade item in an exam or quiz, follow these steps. Begin by going to the exam/quiz area and create or edit an exam or quiz. Once here, find the button that says Not in Gradebook. Select this, and then choose Edit or Link to Existing. Please note, you can also choose Add to Gradebook, but if you do, the grade item will be added uncategorized. By default, you should see the option titled Create and Link to a New Grade Item enabled. If you would like to categorize this grade item, select Choose Grade Category. Then select your category you wish to assign the grade item to. Then finish by selecting OK. Then type the amount of points this exam or quiz will be graded out of in the Grade Out of section. Then finish by selecting Save and Close. If you have a grade item already created for your exam or quiz in your gradebook, and now you wish to link it, please follow these steps. When creating or editing your exam or quiz, select the Not in Gradebook button. Then choose Edit or Link to Existing. From here, select the option titled Link to an Existing Grade Item. Now you should see a drop-down selector below. Choose this to select the grade item to link this exam or quiz to. Once you are finished, select OK. By default, the amount of points the grade item was originally worth will populate in the Grade Out of field. This can be overridden if necessary. Once you are finished, select Save and Close. If you are curious to know if your exam or quiz is linked to your gradebook, go to the exam/quiz area and find your topic. Once it's located, see if there is a ribbon icon underneath its title. This will indicate that this exam or quiz is linked to a grade item. You can also check if it's linked directly from the grades area as well. If you go to Manage Grades from your gradebook, you can locate your exam or quiz. Once located, find the Association column for this exam or quiz. This should say Quizzes for your grade item. This will indicate that your topic is linked. Thank you for watching. For more Brightspace related content, please subscribe to our channel.